Raw hummus. I'm making raw sprouted hummus using mung beans. To make the sprouts, I take 1 cup of mung beans, cover them with plenty of water and let them soak for 8 hours. Then I rinse them really well and let them sit for another 8 hours to get the sprouts. Here it is warm and humid and sprouting them goes really fast. If you live in a colder place, you may need to rinse them one more time and let them sit for another 8 hours. For the raw sprouted hummus, I first grind up the dry ingredients. 2 handfuls of activated sesame seeds, black pepper, and cumin seeds. If you have no high-speed blender, you can also take 2 tablespoons of tahini instead of fresh sesame seeds. Now I add the sprouts and some bottle gourd that I have left from my salad. To add some veggies to the hummus will make it really fluffy and it gives it a nice texture. I also add some tender coconut for extra creaminess and a pinch of Himalayan salt, lime zest and the juice of 1 lime. I like to add lime zest whenever I'm using lime. It makes a really good flavor. And finally some garlic. I'm putting in 2 garlic cloves. You can put in however much you like. A little bit of water to blend. The veggies and sprouts contain already lots of water, so a little bit of liquid is enough. This is an oil-free hummus recipe that turned out super creamy. I sprinkle some cayenne pepper and ready it is. Sprouted hummus is a tasty snack or dip, and I like to eat it with my seeded crackers and cucumbers.